You're looking at 100,000 BTU ream furnace with a 5-inch flue that runs up, ties into the chimney right here. 1/4-inch by 5-inch line set runs out all the way back, turns through here.
Mother.
Cuts all the way through, comes all the way out through the end here. Still 30 feet of wrong size line set. 3/4-inch gas line that comes down the left hand side with electric. That is no switch here. Flue goes in. Ductwork comes in on the back side, so it's really hard to get to you. The way it sits, looks like like 20 by 10. I'm looking to possibly do a full system as a cracked heat exchanger, current filter. Is 20 by 25 by 1 right hand return comes up. We are here in the basement. Easiest way to get here, right through here, go up to the top of the stairs. So easy access to the system.